Remember when teaching basketball dribbling skills and drills to keep their palm off of the ball? This will give them greater control while actually dribbling. So a few things you can do is crossovers and right and left hand dribbling. Basically, when you're doing right hand and left hand dribbling, high and low, and also when crossovers, if make them wide, make them high, make them low, just different variations, and your players will become a lot better.